Okay guys, bakit ayaw pumasok ng new user vouchers sa Shopee? So, well, if you're new here, like, share, subscribe to the channel. So, based on my research, ayaw siyang pumasok kasi pag check out mo, merong lumalabas na parang terms and conditions. Ano ba yun? Kalimutan ako na. Parang ganun. Policy, whatever. So, based on my research, na-detect ng system na may nakalagin na user. So, kasi parang ano daw, protect fraudulent, ganun. So, you're using the Shopee app, na-detect na yan ng Shopee app, siguro, yung user. Dito, nangyayari noon, pero, ewan ko, baka, mas strict sila ngayon, or na-upgrade the system, so, hindi na pwede gamitin. Di ka pwedeng gumawa basta-basta ng bagong account sa same device. Siguro yung option mo dito, mag-login na lang ng bagong account, gumawa ng bagong account sa bagong device, sa ibang device. So, maghiram ka ng device na wala pang Shopee. Well, it is what it is. So, kanilang store, kanilang policy. So, anyway, hindi ko naman talaga kailangan ng new user vouchers. Gumawa lang bago account kasi makaya naman nasuspend yung aking account na original kasi may dalawa akong order kinansel. So, ganun talaga. So, baka yung walk around dito, maghanap pa lang ng ibang promotion na hindi new user. Or, mag-login sa ibang account. Sa ibang device na wala pang Shopee. So, that's it. Have a great day. Leave a comment. See you next video.